Voters in Bhutan have handed an overwhelming victory to a new party headed by a surgeon in Thursday's election. It's the third democratic election held by the tiny Himalayan kingdom waged between India and China since the end of absolute monarchy in 2008. Provincial results suggest a centre-left party, which was only formed 5 years ago, won 30 of the 47 National Assembly seats. Official results will be announced on Friday.